What's good, everybody? It's your boy Goofball Gaming back in with another video, and today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to make a ton of coins without even sniping. All right, now I know this game's kind of dead. A rant video will be coming soon with just Basecamp, man. This game, man. Oh my god, I'm getting so triggered. I'm getting my facts together. I'm pulling the iDubbbz versus Ricegum. I'm getting all my facts together for this mega video, so make sure you guys tune into that video when I upload. That's gonna be a huge rant on EA. But before I start this video, man, make sure you guys go check out my reaction channel. First link in the description. Also, guys, make sure you guys go check out mmotank.com. Use that code Goof for a 5% discount, cheapest coins on the internet. Also, guys, make sure you guys leave a like and let me know in the comments down below what other games you guys want me to see, because I'm gonna start uploading NBA Live Mobile. I find it kind of annoying though. You gotta get to level 11 to use the auction house, so I'm still grinding on that. Grinding to level 11. I don't have a lot of time to play that game right now, but there's also Madden. You know, I got a little chill stream with the Goose on Madden 18 Mud Draft. So let me know if you guys want to see like some Mud Champions or some Mud Pack openings. Also, man. I can do FIFA or NBA 2K, like park and stuff. I have a park video out. I really, really hope you guys can go check that one out. Let me know if there's anything good about that. But without further ado, man, let's get it started. So, over the course of Madden Mobile, you know, we always have Most Feared, Christmas, Easter, all these promos, right? Thanksgiving promo should be coming out soon. But look at all these sets, man. Like what are these, man? I really want to start ranting right now, but like look at all the sets. Like, what am I gonna use for these sets? Like, you never pull anything out of I'm just so annoyed right now. But we had a Most Feared promo that just came out, and we look at all these players right here, man. We look at this, there's like this Gronk right here. I actually had that Gronk. I actually traded him in. But you know, we see all these players right here. You know what? Let me get this red zone player out. But like, basically, the point of this video is to show you guys how I'm actually going to make a ton of these coins back. Oh, actually, you know what? Silver player. I don't really need him. But looking at all these players, so let me go do a nightmare player real quick. Can I do one? Yeah, I can do one right now. Let me do this real quick just to you know, prove my point right here that a lot of players actually leave their players in their sets. Now, we're not going to be sniping or we're not going to be doing any coin making methods videos. This is just a really simple way that a lot of people really forget on how to make coins. All right, so we just took all the players out of my Most Feared sets. If you guys can see, I actually have some of them that are untradeable. They're from live events, and some of them that are tradable. So like here we can see that these guys are all tradable, but then this Jacoby Brissett or this Robert Kelly isn't tradable. All right, so we're gonna take him off. You know, we got a ton of these players that are tradable, and then there's a lot of players that are untradable. All right, so this includes for every single promo. All right, so what you want to do is you want to go on the auction house, and if we search up Most Feared players right now, we can see that they actually go for over 55,000 coins. All right, to be more exact, let's go 60,000 coins, and we can see that it's only the carousel players, all right, that are going for 55,000 coins. These are the cheapest players because they have technically the worst players, or the worst player choice. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna sell all of these players for 55,000 coins. We're gonna stop every time it tells us that it's unauctionable. That's how we know if it's auctionable or not. So these are all unauctionable. Let's see if there's any more. That's not one of them. I'm blind. Rex Burkhead, I'm pretty sure this one isn't as well. So yeah, so those are all the players I could sell. So 55,000 coins to 11, that will turn out to around 500,000-600,000 coins right off the bank, just by just saving my players. All right, next up, you want to go look at the other promos. So you want to go 65,000 coins, not other promos, the other players. Let's see if there's any of those ones with the little cool ass like mirror border or whatever, like those little Christmas light borders. I forgot the filter for all of this because I haven't done these filters in a long time, but let's just see how much they go for. I think they go for a lot more than that. 75,000 coins. Let's go check. 75,000. Damn, these go for a lot, man. These carousel players don't go for a lot at all, man. Nobody's showing love out here for the carousel players. But let's see how much the other ones go for. Damn. Oh, okay, there you go. Okay, so we got Dread Zone, and we got... Okay, so these probably go for around 70,000 coins. So we're going to sell them both for 70,000 coins. So let's just start selling all these players right here. Oh, damn, I got a lot of tradable ones there. Mario Addison, Tahir Whitehead. Oh, no, Mario Addison is not Tahir Whitehead. That one's not. Let's see, JJ Nelson. That's not. That one's not either. Manti Te'o, that's not auctionable. Leonard Floyd. There's a ton of Leonard Floyds here. Austin Tavarin Jenkins, that one's good. And yeah, so there you go. So these all go for 70,000 coins. So this will amount to around, you know, around 700,000 coins. So we just made a quick 1.3 million coins right off there just by saving players into sets. All right, so make sure you guys go look into your sets. Look for all these players from old promos, like Team of the Week players go for a lot as well. Look for them old promos and just drag them out and start selling them now, because right now pro packs are limited and a lot of stuff is limited right now, including elite players. There's going to be less and less elite players, less and less most of your players, less and less every single promo players. So make sure you guys want to sell them now while their prices are high. All right, but if you guys enjoyed this video, man, make sure you guys leave a like. Make sure you guys subscribe. Let me know in the comments down below what other videos you guys want to see. Make sure you guys go check out my reaction channel. Link is in the description. Also, guys, go check out MMOTech.com. Use my code GOOF for a 5% discount. Well, without further ado, man, the goof is out. Peace.